It's like, no, you don't. You absolutely 110% don't. I need more iron sprinklers, but I think that's something where I need to up my farming before I can people to start producing those. That or... Well, it's only ridiculous that would require gold to make an iron sprinkler, right? This farm is a hell of a lot bigger. And I did not regain nearly enough energy by going to bed late last night. I thought that the nighttime fishing would give me something better than halibut! Oh, I think I'll have just enough energy to finish watering my shite. Go probably for another day at the spa. I hit the Adventurer's Guild, so I'm good for that. Check in with Gunther, drop off my axe with Clint, and then... More ocean fishing? Well, I need to go to the community center as well. Yeah, I know I'm getting exhausted. I've been watering all of my crops all goddamn day long. Of course I'm exhausted. Alright, see if Gunther wants that scroll. Community center, all that shite. Okay, I have a plan. Now it's a matter of whether or not I can execute that plan appropriately. What's on the help wanted board? Check that shit out. Susan, look at her. I would love you forever if you bring me a Brem. Haley. I have a Brem. Ooh, but I hate Haley.
If you live by the railroad long enough, nothing wakes you up in the middle of the night. Except for a rock slide, of course.
Hey, Victor, yes.
I need to think about what I need to do today.
I already did that while I was watering my crops.
You just need a bigger farm, Victor, and you can really focus on, watering your crops.
Get Gunther taken care of right now because he's the most out-of-the-way dude. And he closes pretty damn early. Gunther. I want to donate to the museum. Alright, I've already donated that. So you want those two? Well, actually, literally those three. You're not getting them, fucker. Alright, I'll sell that dwarf scroll to Lewis and see if he gives me something useful for it. Because I'm not giving those to you right now. Those are going to the community center. And I do still have the cockerel on me. Oh, man. Would that have upset me in ways that I could only dream of?
Haley looks amazing with that hat.
She's wearing the cutest little shorts, too. Oh, my God. All right, Junimos. Let's finish this shit off, shall we?
Cockerel!
The glittering boulder removed. Working on that slowly but surely. You gave me crab pots. But the crab pot bundle I just finished.
Yeah, sure. We're gonna question that. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so boiler room is the next one to hit. Gotcha. Junimo's getting out of my way. Gonna dump off whatever is needed here. Geologist bundle. Boom. Bada. Bingin. Blacksmith. We got that bang.
I wanted to go see Clint. I wanted to go see Clint so goddamn bad.
I only need two. I only need two!
Stupid. So stupid.
So That changes. Well, okay, I do need a gold bar still. I do need a fire quartz still. But I got that shit in spades. Alright. Alright. Clint. Totally forgot about Clint. God damn. I was right by Gunther's. I forgot about that shit. Haley, I think I'm gonna make you my wife. That's such a weird statement, thinking about it. Look at Pam. She has such a lovely hat, too. Oh my god. I love... Hey, Mayor. I'll find your pants at Marnie's later. For right now, I want to upgrade. Fuck. All right. I'm about 2 grand shy. Just short of 2 grand shy. Copper trash can, though. I don't have the copper bars. When trashing an item, you reclaim 15% of the value. But you don't steal the trash can from me during that time, do you? And you can only upgrade something during that time, but that does take $1,000 out of my pocket. Alright, ocean fishing is. I should have talked to, I think that was Shane there with the sunglasses. Just to see his character portrait with sunglasses. Oh my god, is that Haley in a swimsuit on the beach?
Alex could teach you a thing or two about staying in shape, just FYI.
I'm going to take that as a shitty backhanded comment and not respond to that. Hey Victor, how's it going? I have no energy! I could have died. I need to catch this halibut. Please be something better than a halibut. It's a tilapia!
That is not a specialty fish. That's an ocean fish.
Okay. Wow. All right. Mistakes were made. Mistakes are constantly being made. Got a book. Expanded the library. Look at Leah. They're incredibly cute swimsuit. I just need to go. Yeah. Need to go to the spa. I'll do some river fishing. Why are you so dressed up right now, girl? I can't even talk to you. You're so dressed up. You won't even acknowledge me. Hey, Andy, how's it going? You can always rely on corn for steady and slow profit, because it lasts for 2 seasons. Corn lasts summer and fall? Corn lasts summer and fall. Well, I'm happy I put a lot of money into corn. I think corn is going to be the nature of my business for... quite some time, then. Huh. The things you learn talking to people, right? Or, well, the things that get shoved back into your brain when you talk to people. So what is the entire extent of the process here? So I walk into the bathhouse at 3:20, let's say. Yeah. 3:10 in the lower end, right? So practically 20 minutes in, and then we watch the number go up and relax. Goes up pretty damn fast. Like, shockingly fast. I think I got in here at like 3:30, half hour in, and... honestly, that rejuvenates almost too fast. Goddamn. And then the time it takes to get out, of course. Yeah, I'd say about an hour and a half all around. Came in at 3:10, came out at 4:40. Yeah, an hour and a half to refill one's energy to its maximum. That's a pretty good payoff. That has to have been improved. Absolutely. I don't remember it ever being that good. Then again, I don't think I ever went to the spa that often. But I've completely, like, knackered my energy for the day, so it made the utmost of sense. This one is juking me. Well, he's not juking me. He's psyching me out. He's like, am I going higher? Am I going higher? Am I going to just dump low? This is a new one. Largemouth bass. No, that's not new. I have largemouth bass done. I have largemouth bass done. Be river fishing. Lake? Yeah. They're... patterns completely change in the summertime, and that messes me up. That's not a largemouth bass. That's a carp. That is something that I do need is a carp. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Okay, I'm expecting this guy to be a little bit more energetic. You another carp? Can't be. It's too lazy. It is. Huh. So... lake? No. I have carps. I have carp done. What? This is some carp right now. These are gold star carps. And what are you? You gonna jam up to the top? Oh, you made a... carps are weird. They're very weird. So, getting a full refill on my energy is kind of unnecessary, because that's a bullhead. I needed you. Because I kind of regained that back... pretty damn fast, actually. Another carp? No, you're squirrely like a largemouth. A chub. Wait, was that what Haley was asking for? Is she still down at the beach? Because if she is, I could give her a chub. Nice. That wasn't even intentional. That was just trying to keep the fish in there. I will definitely take your bait and put that on my rod. A brim. Now, I'll get the brim to you tomorrow. I know where you live. Yeah, luck is shit, but fishing... fishing is its own thing. It requires skill. Not like the relative luck that it requires to get a little bit lower in the mines. Although I think I've hit pretty much everything that I think I can do with the lake. Got my bullhead. It's sturgeon, I betcha, is in the fall. I should move. I should definitely move. I got my tilapia, but... snapper and tuna. I don't know when they come up. And the night fishing. Wait, did I just get a brim? No, chub. I'm mixing that up. Yeah, I'm going to finish off the rest of my day with some maybe night fishing. If it's not too much of a hassle to get all the way down there. Hey, Robin, you look great. Everyone got a nice hat. You're always welcome to visit us. Even the art shopping, you know. Yes, I know. I'm just hoping to make a little over 2 grand with my... Demetrius, please. Pleased to meet you. Hey, how's it going, neighbor? Fuck off. I want to go fishing. I'm fishing in the wrong direction. I'm so flustered because of Demetrius. Oh, his cock is so big. Why? Why are you so genetically inclined to have those huge? This white man can't fight. We can't compare. I've been thinking about my lacking a phallus. I'm completely distracted by that. I think that's totally the fish I just needed. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let's see if I can catch a walleye. Walleye, you don't get out of the ocean. My father being a fisherman, that is something that I can keep in my brain, being like a walleye. Yeah, you ain't gonna find them in the ocean. That's a jackfish right now. Well, a pike. A northern pike and jackfish are somewhat interchangeable. I literally don't think there's much of a difference. It's just a where you're situated, what you call it. What are you and why are you a bastard? That's what I'm curious about. I had you. Wow. Jackfish are bastards. I'm not going to call it a pike. A northern pike. Well, I imagine there's like different types of pike, but northern pike. I always knew them as jackfish growing up, and those things were monstrous. Like, they were the largest goddamn fish that you'd run across in lakes and rivers. Well, lakes were the only place that we ever caught them. My father was never much of a river fisherman. Oh, I got a bigger brim. Great. Don't care. Yeah, thinking about it. Another pike giving me a hard time. I just said a moment ago where I'm like, I'm not going to call them pikes. I'm going to refer to them only as their natural native name, the jackfish. Although there's so much effort. And the clock is still ticking while I'm fighting with this goddamn thing. I hate you. Why must you be so difficult? Because, well, mind you, I imagine it's only more experience because of how difficult the damn thing is. At least it's not too crazy. At least its patterns are somewhat manageable. Unlike the legend fish where it's like, nah, bitch. Wow, that was the easiest one. Holy shit. Okay, let's move a little bit further down. You know what? I've had some good luck by the Adventurers Guild catching fish that I really, really need. Although I'm doing quite well with fish I have been desiring for a good bit of time right now. So I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth. Still using that one. It is 11 o'clock. I should be heading back to the farm, though. One more. This will be the last one for the night. I'll throw my crab pots in my little lake. And I mean, like, the last catch of the night, not the last cast of the night. What is this thing? Is this another pike? You guys are assholes. 23 inches, though. That is about the... Just running across a jackfish that's 2 feet long is not unnatural. Those things are monsters. I remember one time pulled one out of a net, and it flung while I was pulling out of the net. It landed on the dock of the floor of the boat, and it hit me in the back of the leg and just knocked me right on my ass. It just the power of those things is incredible. Oh, yeah. No, there. Then you go here and... Yeah, I get that. I want to put the... There we go. Fish bait. In there. So I got myself a tilapia. And I finally got some oak resin! Why did it take so long to get oak resin? Okay. Tomorrow is going to be... a lovely day. I'll throw that carp. I'll sell the other one. The bullhead needs to go in the bundles. I have way too many chubs. Why do I have so many chubs? Actually, I'll throw the bullhead, tilapia, and the one of the brems. Two of the brems. Into pike. Largemouth. That's a silver star, so he can go carp. Throw that there and sell the two silver carps. Organize that. Throw you in the trash. Don't need you. Throw the geode in here. I want to go to bed before 1 a.m. at least. That's my goal. No space. Yeah. So the rest is fish that needs to be sold, which is... I'll put you in here for upgrading shit later. Which would be the axe. The hoe don't need for the morning. Hold on to that. Everything else can be sold. The pike, that, the chub. And grab a brem for Haley tomorrow. One brem. That's what you wanted, right? A brem it is. Now, just need to get to bed before 1 a.m. Xerxes, I love you. No time. No time. Damn, I knew that those jackfish were worth it. Plus one to fishing rod proficiency, new crafting recipe, a spinner, and a new crafting recipe, a trap bobber. Those will make fishing so much easier. Still short. I need a little over 2,000, so that should put me about maybe 1,500 remaining. With a bit of a rough math of slapping together what I'm going to need. Actually, it's 1,050 bucks. Well, $51 if you want to be a dick about it. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Fucking summer, right? Spirits are in humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Hearing about that, going down in the mines seems like a good idea. Like the fishing. Fishing's all well and good and fun, but... fishing I can do... goddamn double clicks. Even with bad luck days, I can get good results out of the fishing. But on bad luck days, going in the mines, you're just asking for an ass kicking. And honestly, I'm not a big fan of it. Xerxes, get over here so I can pet you, goddamn beautiful monster of a creature. I love you. Although, with how big my farm is expanding and the fact that I don't have any automation, I could spend a bit of... how much is it to make a shitty sprinkler? Copper and iron. I need a copper gold. Or iron gold to make a iron sprinkler, I'm pretty damn sure. That's what it's come down to. Honestly, not a fan. So I do literally need to get lower into the mine to be able to automate my farm better, so I'm not using up what I would almost think is 70, maybe 80% of my energy just watering my crops first thing in the morning. Which is wild in itself, but god damn it. That's what it really comes down to make sure you got the big bucks later on. So, wow. If I knew it was going to rain for like the last 3 days of spring, I would have definitely spent the couple shekels to upgrade my watering can to copper. Though I don't remember if that was something that was available the first time I played. Maybe that's why I never really considered it. I could... I don't want to be 1,000 behind. I really want to get to that hidden forest. So I'm going to fill you up. Need to do this right. Dump you off. Keep the... I'm not keeping the fishing rod. I should have sold that crystal dagger and these boots when I was over at the Adventurer's Guild, but I totally forgot about those. Overlooked them entirely. So give that to Haley. Although, I don't know if she's going to be out and about and ready by the time I am wandering about town. Keeping the fishing rod on me just in case. Clicked the wrong thing. I picked up the hoe. So, get that. I did put the hardwood in, right? Like the bundle that required hardwood? That wasn't fall crops, artisan quality. I have that oak resin, I can finish that up. I don't have the rest of that because most of that looks like it's fall stuff. I do have a winter root and crystal fruit. Yeah, hit that on the way. So, winter and crystal. Winter, crystal, and my resin. Need nothing from the fish, or from that bundle. Never have enough copper bars. That's all I'll stand by. Although I do need those. Actually, I can give that and some quartz to Gunther. If he's open by the time I get over there. Hell, I'll see if he wants some jade and topaz as well. Fuck it. And an aquamarine and that and... I don't think he cares about geodes. I really, really don't think he cares about geodes. But I'll check with him. Why not? So, you and you. I don't think a yam is needed anywhere. And you. So I think that's... Boom, boom. You two done. You're taken care of with that. Don't have to spend the fantastic price of coconut. Wild plum. Wait, that's supposed to be fall foraging. I already have one in there. I'm going to be shocked if I can get a couple more. Fish tank... don't have my tiger trout. I did catch something. What was it and who was it again? Tilapia. I can throw that in there. Bullhead. Tilapia, bullhead, and... a brim. Wait a second. Am I an idiot person? Have I had a brim this whole time and I... Um, Why don't I throw the brems in? Okay, fine. Not gonna question it. Not gonna question it. It's just one of those things. It's definitely just one of those things. Anything else I can do? I'll get to gold bars later. The fire quartz, I'll come later. With the mines, I'm in later tonight. The money, not gonna worry about any of that shit right now. Chef's bundle, can't touch that. Chanter's bundle? Oak resin. I'll get you later, oak resin. And I'll... I need a pomegranate tree to get a pomegranate. Purple mush, chub, and frozen geode. Sorry, who? Chub. Where made chubs? Okay, chub, purple mushroom, and a frozen geode. Purple mush. Whew, man. Now, Haley's place is further to the south. Man, those copper bars are taking forever. Just me looking in my chest at all the shit that I'm hoarding, and it's like, some of this can go to a community center, right? Oh, I hate the fact that I'm double-clicking, so I'm hitting the crab pots, and it's not what I want to do. No, I want to place you. God damn it! I don't want to double click you. I just want to place you.